a great beatboxer. Did you know that?
Oh, I thought that was Chris.
Chris is a good beatboxer.
I haven't heard you beatbox.
I can't actually.
Do you want to spit some bars, literally? I mean, at least if it was on beat, then I would be like, okay, this is all right. You got the voice, man. You got the voice. It's actually a shame that you can't actually beatbox. You know what? It's not a shame. You know why? Because beatboxing is stupid.
What? Why are you calling out beatboxing? What's it done to you?
It's people spitting into a microphone. That's what it did to me. I mean, it's just, come on. I don't know. It's big in the UK, I'm guessing?
Maybe. How dare he insult a great art form? Yeah, I think he's just sad because he can't beatbox. Like, because if I could beatbox, I think I would be a really big advocate for it, and I would bring it up all the time that I can also beatbox. That would be something that I would mention a lot. I think I would be a beatbox streamer if I could. But I can't, so it doesn't really matter, does it?